Please stand for the pledge. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Carlsbad. Happy Monday. We have a great show planned for you today. We're going to have Best Buddies live in the studio, as well as football. What else do we have, Rowan?
We're also going to have Johan Dereiko live on the Magic Window to talk about an oil spill.
Sounds like it's going to be a great show. I'm Mia Han Dojo.
I'm Rowan Boyd.
And CHS TV starts right now. Back Lancers. To start off the show, we're going to have a story on speech and debate created by Sophia Tamayo. Let's roll that story.
Who gives up their weekend to talk about current events or debate different resolutions?
Usually, and Chloe are exactly those type of people to spend their Saturday debating.
Our debate in total is also 40 minutes of speaking time, both our side and our opponent's side.
Although it takes a lot of their time, they think it's definitely worth it.
Between rounds, it's really fun, like spending time with my friends, and also especially when you do well, so you know, if you get first or second place, it feels really good for everything to pay off.
Even though it's time consuming, there's always time for fun.
My favorite memory was when we were taking pictures of each other because we made stupid not paying attention faces. And we were just making fun of each other and laughing about the tournament because we had all finished giving speeches. And it's a very welcoming community. As a freshman, we were just accepted right away. And it's a community I'm very glad to be a part of.
We all went to In-N-Out together, had fun, looked at the results. A lot of people got awards. It was really fun.
Winning may seem like the best part of competing, but having a supportive team is the most valuable. Reporting for CHS TV with videographer Peyton Millard, I'm Sophia Tamayo.
Thank you, Sophia. CUSD families are invited to Financial Aid Night on October 21st from 6 to 7 p.m. Learn about the FAFSA application process. To learn more, see the link on School Loop.
The City of Carlsbad and the U School are launching a new cohort on the Carlsbad Student Leader Academy. See the link to sign up in the CHS newsletter. For our first break in the announcements, we have Best Buddies live with Macy. Macy, what's up?
Good morning, Carlsbad. I'm Macy Markham here live with Kaden and Issa from Best Buddies to talk to you guys a little bit about the club. So Issa, for people who don't know, what is Best Buddies?
Best Buddies is a club where we hang out with students with IDDs. So at our meetings, we have games, we have music. It's a really great way to make new friends and to make one-on-one connections and really get to know the buddies.
Super cool. It's a super inclusive club, you guys. So for people who are looking to join, how can they?
You can come to room 4002 at lunch on Wednesdays. That's when we meet. And it's a really fun time. We would love to have you there. And you can also join our Remind by following at Carlsbad Best Buddies on Instagram.
Okay, and Kaden, I know you guys have a fundraiser coming up. Can you tell me about that?
Yeah, that's right. This Saturday, we're going to be having a little Halloween movie night with our buddies here at school, room 4002 at 3:30. If you want to show up, have a great time with our buddies. It's going to be at 3:30. Like I said, we're going to be watching Halloween Town. And as we said earlier, if you want to come to any of our other meetings, Wednesdays at lunch at room 4002.
All right, you heard it here, Carlsbad. Be sure to join Best Buddies or at least check out a meeting or two. I'm going to send it back to the desk now.
Thank you, Macy. The CHS PTA and CUSD are hosting a virtual college and career fair. The link will be emailed to families on October 6th at 4 p.m., so no registration is required. GSA meets every Tuesday at lunch in the photography room, 6101. Join them for a safe space and to make new friends.
Next up, we have varsity football live in the studio. Avery, take it away.
Thank you, Rowan, and good morning, Carlsbad. I'm here with two members of our varsity football team, Matt and Nico. So, Matt, how did it feel to win the homecoming game?
Honestly, it just felt great coming back from a 13-27 point league, so it just felt great to come back and win for homecoming.
That's awesome. And Nico, how did the confidence play out in the last couple minutes of the game of your football team?
Yeah, we're really well coached and really well prepared. So at halftime, you know, we made some good adjustments and had some big plays from some of our key older guys. And then when it came down to it on that final drive in the last play, I think we had all the confidence in the world, and that was kind of a big part of our win.
That's so cool. It was awesome to see you guys pull off that win. And Matt, when is the next home game for Carlsbad?
Our next home game is October 22nd against LCC, and we're ready.
That's great. All right, Lancers, so this next home football game will be our last home game of the season, so be sure to come out and support our football team. Thank you guys so much for coming on, and I'm going to send it back to the anchors at the desk.
California Scholarship Federation applications for fall 2021 are being accepted for 10th to 12th graders. If you want to access the application, go to the Academic Honor Society's drop-down on the CHS homepage. Applications are due at 3 p.m. on October 15th.
The AP test registration is now open. Please visit the AP test registration site, which can be found on the CHS homepage. From the homepage, use the Department tab and click Counseling. On the left-hand side, students will see the AP test registration tab. The deadline to register is October 15th. Now we're going to play a highlights reel created by Michael Basista of this past weekend's amazing football game. Let's roll that reel.
TJ McCormick out of the gun, Sam will play action to Ferrelli. He'll zing it to Davis, and he will be brought down.
First to Matt Moore. And Matt Moore breaking ankles. And there he goes. Matt Moore is gone.
Davis brought back with the throw under pressure. Hit it as he threw. And it's caught by Josh Davis. Is the saying. We'll see if it's true here. He'll drop back, look to throw, rolling out left, trying to escape. And he'll take it himself. And Julian Sand putting his body on the line. Sand will drop back, look to throw. And it is caught! It is caught! Josh Davis!
Thank you for that, Michael. Next up, we have Johan live on the Magic Window to give us more information on an oil spill. Johan, what's up?
Good morning, Carlsbad. I'm Johan Dereike, and I'm standing here on the Magic Window to talk about an oil spill that happened this past weekend in Huntington Beach. So this oil spill actually happened at an underground oil pipe, and it actually leaked about 120,000 barrels of oil's worth of oil into the water. And obviously, an oil spill of this size is going to have a lot of problems in the environment. Hundreds of birds and hundreds of fish have actually washed up onshore dead because of this oil spill, so that's very sad for the environment. But not only that, it's also sad for tourism because they've had to shut down Huntington Beach and Newport Beach so far because of the oil spill. It's not expected to make its way to Carlsbad, but if it does, be on the lookout for that in the coming days. That's all I have for you today, Carlsbad. Anchors, back to you.
Thank you, Johan. This Friday was Lancer Day, where we got to see some amazing floats, and now we're going to announce the float awards. The first place award goes to seniors, the second place goes to freshmen, third place is juniors, and fourth place goes to sophomores. Congratulations, everyone. Our next and sadly last football game at home you can look forward to is the pink game. So get your shirts in the finance office during brunch, lunch, or after school for $15.
Thank you for watching, Carlsbad. To end our show, we have another amazing edit produced by Brock and Zach from our homecoming football game. Other than that, have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
As you think, when you're pulling at the seams, when the lights go out, you see. you.